All in history, he is talked about. Even those who doesn't know him very well, they talk about him. Who is he? The Bible is given to us. The word of the Lord is spread everywhere, on phones, and in hard copies. We see the Bible, the word of God that we studied yesterday. God, oh Allah, people have searched books. People are reading books only to understand and come to know this God. There are names that are given to God, different names, according or basing on the locality, region, language, and whatever you come from on how you know God. Yahweh, Elohim, Jehovah, El Shaddai, Elyon, Allah, Tetragrammaton, Jehovah One, Yahweh, Jehovah, Jah, Yahweh, Sivayam, Bhagavan. Names of God in the Old Testament are stated on the screen. You can read it through as you pause. You will see that Elyon, the Most High God, in Genesis 14, verse 18 to 20, and Adonai, Lord or Master, in Genesis chapter 15, verse 2, and others as you fall down. In the Bible, which the book that we studied yesterday, we see in Deuteronomy chapter 4, verse 35 says, unto thee it was shewed that thou mightest know that the Lord he is God. There is none else beside him. I tell you, this God I bring unto you, give him glory and he will guide you.